School Freeware's Visual Basic Express 2010 Tutorials. Tutorial 10. Guess My Number. Part 1 of 2. The user interface has already been created for Guess My Number. Let's go through it real quick. Label num guess to display the number of guesses. Label high low to display whether the guess was too high or too low. Text box guess for the user to enter in the guess. Button submit for submitting the guess. A group box called a group box game, which includes radio button 10 for game 1 through 10, radio button 100 for game 1 through 100, and radio button 1000 for game 1 through 1000. Button start to start the game, and also text box guess and submit. Enable is set for false to start off with, so therefore, when we go ahead and run, the user cannot submit until starting the game. Once the game is started, within code, this area, enable, will become false, so therefore, we cannot restart the game until the game has finished. So go ahead, close this down, and we'll go right into the code with button start. So first thing I need to do is declare a variable for the computer number. So dim computer number as integer and dim count for the number of guesses. It'll also be integer. When the button start is clicked, count will equal 0. Group box game dot enabled equals false. Button start dot enabled equals false. This prevents the user from clicking on this area and will have to enable the text box. Guess dot enabled equal true. And also button submit dot enabled equals true. We'll set the label num guess to say number of guesses. And then we'll add the string conversion of count to the text. Label high low dot text equals two quotation marks, which clears the text. And now we'll go ahead and set the focus to text box guess dot focus. And we'll clear the text box just in case there's anything in there. This would be important if there are several games being played, so we can clear out the guess from the old game. And from right here, I'll just go ahead and run. And when we start game, this side becomes unable to be clicked on, and we're all set to enter in a guess and submit. Now comes the time to get the number for the computer. So I'll just create a sub get number. I'll make it a private sub. Call the randomize if radio button 10 dot checked equal true, then computer number equals RND star 9 plus 1, just as shown in tutorial 9. Else if radio button 100 dot checked equal true, then Computer number equals R&D star 99 plus 1, which will give us 1 through 100. Else, computer number equals R&D star 999 plus 1, which will give us 1 through 1,000. And if, and I get an extra end if in there automatically created for me. And that would be the end of the private sub get numbers.